Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question on which of the following interval is the function given by fx is equal to x raised to power 100 plus sin x minus 1 strictly decreasing, a an open interval 0, 1, b an open interval pi by 2 to pi, c 0 to pi by 2, d none of these. So let's start the solution. Now we know that now given fx is equal to x raised to power 100 plus sin x minus 1, therefore f dash x is equal to 100 x raised to power 99 plus cos x. Now let's take the A, interval A. Now for 0 less than x, x less than 1, this implies 100 x raised to power 99 is positive. Is greater than 0 and also cos x is positive because cos x lies between 0 is less than cos x is less than equal to 1. This implies f dash x, which is equal to 100 x raised to power 99 plus cos x, is greater than 0. Hence function increases in an open interval 0 to 1. Let's see the interval B. For pi by 2 less than x less than pi, our f dash x, which is equal to 100 x raised to power 99 plus cos x, is greater than 0 in this interval because x raised to power 99 is greater than 1 because x lies in the interval pi by 2 to pi. Therefore 100 x raised to power 99 is greater than 100, and also in this interval, cos x decreases from minus 1 to 0. That is, cos x lies between minus 1 is less than cos x. Cos x is less than 0. So, their sum is greater than 0. This implies fx is increasing in the interval pi by 2 to pi. Now let's discuss the interval C, 0 less than x, x less than pi by 2. In this case also 100 x raised to power 99 plus cos x is greater than 0 because x raised to power 99 is greater than 1 because x is in the interval 0 to pi by 2. This implies 100 x raised to power 99 is greater than 100, and cos x is positive because cos x lies in the first quadrant. Because it lies in the first quadrant. This implies f dash x is greater than 0, and this implies fx is increasing in the interval 0 to pi by 2. Hence, fx is not strictly decreasing in any of the above intervals. And the answer for the above question is D. That is, in none of these intervals, the function is strictly decreasing. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.